What's up, you guys? Hi, Bernie here. Bernie Bloom, CEO and founder of Antsle. And in this video, I'm gonna tell you everything about why Antsle moved to CentOS and what that all means to you. Our Edge Linux and Antsle, it's all based on Gentoo Linux. We started out with that many years ago and it served us well for the first few years. But hey, we grew a lot and we're still growing. Gentoo comes to its boundaries at this point in time. Gentoo just doesn't have the commercial backing. There's only volunteers behind it. And it just complicates many things unnecessarily. So we investigated what Linux distro would be the next base for Edge Linux and Ant-Man. And finally we thought CentOS is the best choice just because we're in the Red Hat universe anyway with many components of our Edge Linux. We're based off of a KVM, we're using libvirt, all these type of things from the Red Hat universe. So it makes kind of sense to move to something that's within the Red Hat universe. Also, we got lots of feedback from our customers, especially the enterprise customers are already using CentOS in their environment, and they will really appreciate something that's battle proven, has already solved many of those enterprise grade problems. So CentOS was a great choice for us. And the good news is the team made awesome progress. And we've already ported it to CentOS. It's gonna be released for beta real soon, next month, December. So if you wanna become a beta tester and help us make it all better, please comment down below. We're always interested to get more beta testers on board. Let us know why you want to test it out in the comments. And please also like our video, give it a thumbs up. It helps the YouTube algorithm and it just helps our movement automatically. With CentOS, we have so many advantages. It can run on top of an existing CentOS installation, so you don't have to have a custom Linux distro. You can, you know, run a cloud instance with CentOS on it. Just install Edge Linux on top of it and be ready to go. So that's awesome. So we had a few questions coming in from a few people. I wrote a blog post about our migration to CentOS yesterday. Thanks for all the comments we got there, by the way. I love that kind of engagement. It's always been like that at Antsle, and I cannot say how much I'm grateful for that. Some of the questions were, is it only for the downloadable Edge Linux, or is it also for the Antsle devices? So the answer is it's for both. It's also for the Antsle devices. We're gonna have Edge Linux 2.0 real soon, and it's CentOS based. So all the new Antsle devices that will be sold will have Edge Linux 2.0 or later based on CentOS. And the next question we got is, what if I already, you know, have my Antsle and it's all Gentoo based, how can I migrate things over? And of course, we've thought about that as well. So we're developing a professional migration assistant. So once you're ready to migrate, we run a script that provided by us. It will temporarily disable your swap. In the swap partition, we will install a temporary OS that we then boot into. And from that temporary OS, we do all the heavy lifting of migrating all your things over and even coming up with a new partitioning scheme. So you're gonna have a rescue partition finally, and we wanted to have that for a long time. And with that rescue partition, if disaster strikes and for some reason your root partition doesn't work anymore, you can boot into the rescue partition and it makes just troubleshooting so much easier. So we're super excited for that new CentOS version. In the end, the benefit is just more time for your apps, for what you want to do with your servers and with your Antsle, and less time with hassles of the hypervisor and the Gentoo system. So many people already know CentOS, how to yum install something. rather than using portage and compiling everything and things like that. So it's going to be that much more fun, and it's going to be that much more battle-proven and enterprise-ready. And yeah, we're really excited about that new phase in Antsle's history. Please comment down below the use cases on what you think about that step. If you want to keep your Gentoo, or if you like that step, give us that thumbs up, and see you next time. Thank you.